For this exercise, you want to grab a pair of dumbbells and sit on a 90-degree bench. Begin curling the dumbbells upward, but as you curl them, you want to make sure that your palms are facing each other and the butt ends of the weights are facing the ceiling. This is a hammer curl. As you lower the weight, you want to come just shy of full extension, and as you curl up, stay in a nice sweet spot. Keep the tension on the biceps, try to limit your shoulder involvement, and try to limit rocking as much as possible.